This beautiful looking phone is the Vivo Y29 and it comes with a massive 6500 mAh battery. Let me say that again, 6500 mAh battery. Now this phone comes with this 44-watt fast charger, and today we are going to learn how long it will take this charger to fill this device from 0% to 100%. But before that, let's wear this phone. So at 6500 mAh battery, the Vivo Y29 only weighs 208 grams. This is a BlueVolt battery, by the way. And now it's time to turn on the power and the timer. And we are charging. 2% in 3 minutes, 6% in 5 minutes. Before we go on, I just want to mention one thing. In the battery settings, this phone does not have fast charging mode. Usually the fast charging mode is available in battery health and charging. For example, let's take a look at the Vivo V50 Lite. In the battery settings and in battery health and charging, you can see fast charging, and that is not available on the Vivo Y29. 13% in 10 minutes, 20% in 15 minutes, 27% in 20 minutes, 33% in 25 minutes, 39% in half an hour, 51% in 40 minutes, 62% in 50 minutes, 73% in 1 hour, actually 74%, 83% in 1 hour and 10 minutes, 90% in 1 hour and 20 minutes. If you remember, in the Y28, I got full charge in 1 hour and 19 minutes. But since the Y29 has a bigger battery capacity, we'll see how long it takes for a full charge. And we have a full battery capacity after 1 hour and 25 minutes. So that was the Vivo Y29 charging experiment. Also watch my other videos about this phone, including the screen recording, the unboxing, and any others that I will do. I'll definitely do a water resistance test on this phone too. That's it. My name is Dominic. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't. Let's meet in the next video, and goodbye.